almighty and ever-living God. Your Spirit made us your children, confident to call you Father. Increase your Spirit within us and bring us to our promised inheritance. Grant this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, for ever and ever. Blessed are you, Lord God, of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you, fruit of the earth and the work of human hands. It will become for us the bread of life. We ask you, Lord, to bless this icon, make it a source of prayer and inspiration. May those who pray before it be blessed, and may the intercession of Mary Magdalene help all of us in our diocese to be faithful to you and to your Son forever. We ask this in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.